In quest to mitigate the negative effects of climate change, such as flash floods and landslides that have left several people dead, the Ministry of Water and Environment has partnered with the private sector organizations to plant trees. The Roots campaign that started 2 years ago aims to replenish the tree cover lost across Uganda. Uganda's forest cover has been depleted to 8%, up from 24% in the 1990s, largely attributed to human encroachment for different activities, such as tree cutting for charcoal and timber, as well as agriculture. The Ministry of Water and Environment, together with other private sector organizations, have a target of planting 40 million trees across Uganda by 2025, with each tree costing 1,500 Uganda shillings.
That in the next 10 years, sequestering over 15 million metric tons of carbon dioxide by this small steps we are taking in terms of tree planting. And this will certainly mitigate against the adverse impact of climate change. So we should be able to see less flooding, we should have more reliable rainfall, and also more sensible temperatures.
What we're doing now is really purposeful to see whatever we plant, we track it, and we maintain it for the next foreseeable future.
You will find that our manufacturing practices are actually towards ethical practices of ensuring that we do not harm or destroy the environment. We are very passionate about that.
Story by Sharon Nabasirie for the news.